There you go.
Drink it open.
Gotta get some sweet video, you know what I mean?
Oh yeah.
Well, that's all. Oh shoot, I forgot to tighten the clip.
Right when he said 30 seconds, I had to pee.
I know, I always had to pee as soon as you get in. Stand up.
30 seconds to start peeing.
Rare.
Good luck, buddy.
Hey, come on, man.
Thank you.
Y'all guys from Michigan?
What?
Do you guys live in Michigan?
Yeah.
I'm from Indiana. Three, four, five, six. Do it!
gonna pass. Hey, let me get into some of that action too. Hey, I'll be on your left.
It's getting us all.
Oh. section is so gnarly. Be careful, there's gonna be a turn up here that there's gonna be a big rock. And you won't... Oh!
That's not the corner I was talking about, but.
The derailleur. Right here, hey, chill out. Oh. gosh. Well, that's garbage. Trails are something different. I love that. This is probably the best race course so far. That is something special. This is where the hardtail comes into clutch. And I don't have one. Looking down at my rim. Oh, sorry, mate. Bro, this stuff is crazy. I think I got a pinch flat. Sorry. Dude, is my tire flat? Really? It feels super flat. I'm ain't on an old cross country bike. Dadgum it, got a pinch flat. Oh, thank you. You might be passing me soon. My rear tire's losing air. Thank you.
Oh, dang it. Out pincher. Damn. See how far I can go. I got a pinch flat. Thank you.
Dang.
Pinch flat. Darn piece of junk.
Thanks, man.
That's it.
You good?
Pinch flat.
Aw, bro.
You good?
Flat.
Good.
No. I got a flat. Just gonna walk it. So what do I do? Do I go to the finish line and just cut like through the course? Huh? No. Hey, Ray! You got a pump? I got a pinch flat. No, I'll be all right. What do you want me to do? See how far I can get on a flat. Hey, I'm just gonna see how far I can go without breaking my rim. Oh yeah, extra traction. I got a pinch flat. Thank you.
I know. See how far I can get without breaking my rim.
Somebody broke my valve core.
Oh yeah.
Mic's broken.
Flat. Drifting. See how far I can get without breaking my rim. You can go around. Why didn't you go around?
I couldn't.
Oh crap.
Good shot.
Mmm. What a
sweet.
I know. It'll be fine. Oh yeah. This is gonna be my best lap. Oh yeah.
Fuck yeah, finish out right here.
I'll take inside.
I Thanks, man. Have a good one.
Oh,
my bad.
Dang.
Looks pretty flat to me.
Now let's just have this around and get the longest time ever.
I had it since the beginning of the second lap.
Thank you. Good luck with that, man.
See if I can do it. I got extra traction, that's for sure. No, it's not.
Yeah.
Here, you want to pass?
Yeah.
Here, I'll be right. Hold on. Bro, it's been like that since beginning of the second lap. Pinch flat.
Oh.
I need to go tubeless bad.
Yeah.
As demonstrated. Yep. Oh yeah. Come on.
Good luck.
Thanks. Oh. continue to.
You're not allowed to help. Sucks so bad. I got a pinch flat. Oh boy.
Hey, what happened?
My rear tire's flat. I think I lost a little air in my rear tire, just a little bit. No. Push the rim to its limits. Ah! lucky. Yeah. Started, what's it called? Second lap. Thanks. Lost a little air. It's like the beginning of the second lap. Oh. Oh, this is hard, and it keeps like slipping. Oh, that was loud.
Forget that. Heck no. Showing all of you.
A flat tire, bad.
I see that. That's brutal.
Started a second lap. Just got extra traction though. You good? Hey, you're gonna wanna go first because I got a full flat. Thank you.
rim bent yet.
Don't look like it. It started the second lap. Second lap. It's a lot harder, but hey, it's worth it because I have the extra traction. Oh.
On your left, one more.
On your left. I lost a little bit of air.
Yeah?
Yeah, just a little bit.
That's the best finish line you'll ever have.
Thanks. That ain't gonna work, all right. Here, over here. Ready? Go!
Hey, good luck, man.
Thanks. Oh my gosh. Ahead, more like death ahead. I'm not gonna be able to do this crap. Oh, I lost a little bit of air. Oh, crap. Ooh. Oh, it actually went super bad. Man, this is a jump section. Not gonna be able to do that. Nope. I've never ridden so slow. Come on. Beautiful stump jumper. I got chips. Gatorade. More snacks. Sweet. Just gonna do what I'm doing. That's gonna be like 30 minutes of gruesome pain. Oh! That is not good. bit of air.
Oh yeah. That's a goner. I have a CO2.
Aren't you not allowed to help me?
Oh, yeah.
That'd be great, but ooh. Probably should walk it through this section. I think it's still good. It started a second lap.
Okay.
So I've been going the whole way with the flat tire. Oh boy. This stuff is ripped. I got a flat tire on like the beginning of the second lap, and I prefer to keep my rims. You're not allowed to help me. No.
I can get
you a
tube.
For real?
Yeah.
Oh shoot. Hey, they are able to help me. He says he's got a tube. 27.5. I'm not varsity, I'm junior.
If you put the 29 real quick, I just see what I got. I don't have a 27.5 in the bag right now.
Let's see if she fits. Thanks, man.
Hey, Brian, you got a 27 and a half? You got a tube?
There's a 29 tube if you want.
It's almost like...
Is it really worth it?
No, it's not worth it. You can keep your tube. I was going to see how far I could get. Oh, shoot. Oh, there goes the valve cap. Oh, amen.
Nice job.
Yeah, would that fit though?
I don't know if it would or not. I normally carry a 27 and a half.
Bro, it was here where I got the pinch flat and I started finishing and got a little. It's like I'm drifting around corners. Well, alright.
Yeah, sorry about that. I normally have a 27 and a half in the bag.
No, it's alright. I tried to switch to tubeless, but for some reason it didn't work. So I just threw in a tube when we left, came here. I need a new tread anyway. This tube is goner. Oh well. Well, thank you.
Yeah. Of course, I didn't slow you down that much since you were carrying it anyway.
Dude, oh my gosh. So much harder. Why is that loose? Okay.
Oh boy.
best course I could have flat.
Of course.
Well, extra traction, I guess. All right. No, second flat, second lap, I got a flat. Ah!
I'm sorry.
This sucks. So much harder. How much people are gonna be coming? My legs. Oh well. Bro, the best course is when
you get flat. When did it happen?
Like the, it was just over here, and then by the time I got flat, and then around the finish line of the second lap, it started, what's it called? It started to actually get flat. It was actually flat by then. Oh boy. Huh? I got extra traction, that's for sure. Just a little bit of air.
Oh, just a little bit. Oh.
That's like the beginning of the second lap.
Oh,
oh yeah.
Oh.
I lost a little bit of air. I lost all air. Just gives me extra traction, you know? Really? Oh my goodness. I lost a little bit of air. Am I almost there? Am I almost there?
Yeah, you are, but I mean, somebody come and help you.
No, I'm gonna finish. It got flat beginning the second lap. I've been going all this way. I ain't gonna stop just to be done right here.
boy.
That sun hits you hard. There.
Praise the Lord.
for my length. Is gonna be jacked after this. I can't feel my legs.
We're gonna start awards for junior varsity.
There's a whole lap with the flat tire. Started right there and went flat.
Not really.
Again, awards for varsity, advanced middle school, and junior varsity.
We've got seat bags.
We'll be at 12:30 at the podium.
What race were you in?
Junior varsity. Probably the last one.
You still have one out there?
Yeah, they started it.
Oh,
I'm sorry, the novice.
Oh, for the novice, no.
Can I have one of those drink things?
That was the hardest thing I've ever done in my entire life. What? I have no idea. I tried to go tubeless like 2 days ago, but it didn't work. So I just threw tubing.
Put what you like in there, jack it. And if you get a flat, put more in it. If you get a flat, put more in it. Or start up and go down.
Came up.
How long did you ride in the flat?
Huh?
How long did you ride it?
Since right there, second lap. I did the whole lap.
You did a half lap?
Yeah.
Yeah. That was some whack stuff.
Whole second lap was flat. That was the worst thing I've ever done in my entire life.
Let's go. That was good. Did you finish?
Yes. Dude, the whole second lap.
I know.
Was flat.
I saw. I
that
heard.
Was some whack stuff.
Oh, she's still.
Oh. Geez. I bet the rim is jacked up.
I'm sorry, I left you, Jeremiah.
Little chip is okay.
What the heck, Kyle?
Yeah. Whenever you show your dad the GoPro video, he'll see me.
I saw at Walmart, they got tire foam for $6.
Wait.
So we need to buy some of that.
Is it tubeless or tubeless?
I rode the whole thing.
Is it tubeless?
Tubeless. Oh. I tried to go tubeless like 2 days ago and it didn't work.
We have a...